What's up, YouTube? This is my setup, man. It's my awesome setup. But my mouse and cool is awesome. And my keyboard. If you don't know what's this table, it's my mom's ironing table, man. It's the best setup I've ever used. See, this is my mouse right here. And this is, how do you say, my keyboard right here. So right here is my keyboard and my mouse right here. And yeah, I'm using my mom's ironing table, the best setup I ever had. Like right now, right here, it's so soft. So I don't need to buy a mouse pad because it's already really soft. And if you don't believe me, all this is my mom's ironing table. So I got my setup right here, got my keyboard, my mouse, and I'm playing on my gigantic TV. Not really gigantic, but it's a 30-inch. Not inch, centimeter. I don't know what they ever say. Right here's my turtles. Right here's Pizza Hut because I just ate. And yeah, this is my good setup. I don't really play on a PC. I play on my Xbox connected with a keyboard and a mouse. But I'm thinking about moving to my PC over there. And there's also going to be an upcoming video. And stay tuned for that. I also got my Xbox controller right here so I can talk to my friends. Hey, say hello to the YouTube.
What's up?
Do it again.
What's up?
Actually, hold on. Damn, facing the wrong way. Alright, do it again.
What's up?
Okay, I hope they hear you. But still, so yeah, this is my little setup right here. It's a cool setup. So yeah. This mouse changes colors. I don't know what this brand was. I forgot. And this is from Pleek Socks. And yeah. And this one also changes colors. I can change it. I can make it awesome. Hold on. I put this and this. Not that. Okay, I think this one changes colors. There we go. They're similar. This one changes colors also. This one changes color. So I hope you enjoyed this little small video showing you my awesome setup with my mom's ironing table, of course. I love this table. This table is my favorite table I've ever gotten. I'm too poor to afford an awesome table, but this is the only table I got. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this little short video.